This is the final regular season game of season 4 Online Terraforming Mars League. Let's see what we got here. Liking Valley just in general. Okay. This looks pretty good. We have Invention Contest, two titanium producers. I don't know if the best is good, but we're on Hellas, so could be useful for Rim Settler. We're gonna start with some titanium that we could spend on it, so that seems fine. Yep, so the only question is whether we would prefer Robinson. Generally, I don't. This is a lot of cards to keep, but we have some extra starting cash from the metal rich asteroid. So this leaves us 13 plus 8 plus 12, so we can easily play these cards and still pay for something like Business Empire if we draw that. I think this is good. Keeping these would not be out of the question as well. Maybe we want Eos because of viral enhancers. It's an extra plant. It's a plant tag if we get nitrogen-rich asteroid. It's a lot of keeps. I think we'll leave it. So I'm not extremely excited about starting with just piles of titanium, but yeah, drawing the cards here is nice. More titanium. Mobile excavation is all right. Martian Industries. It's not that useful. I think it's mobile excavation, which feels pretty weak. Either of these is a tag for an award. Neither one helps us with diversifier. Yeah, these are just kind of bad. Generally, I like Orbital better. This gives us some control, I don't know, some control over the heat. Industries for domed, yeah. Not sure how early we're playing domed, so we'll see. So I'm thinking there's a reason there, Phobalog, and we can just kill some titanium. Arguably, killing Cash is better there. I don't know. Range. So play Vesta here. Just thinking about other options, but I think get that production going. Probably play Invention Contest next gen if we don't find anything useful. Yeah, I think we're good. Well, not much here. I guess Heather's pretty good. We do not need Fuel Factory. Capital's not amazing. Yeah, conceivably we'll play Gene Repair. Take windmills because it'll help with contractor if we end up finding that. Don't know. It's a bit early. Hang on to our cash. So with Viral, we have six tags toward Diversifier, seven with tapping. They have Comet for a card. There we go. And full of events, pretty much. That convoy is good too. Going media group though. Shame that's not a new tag. Skip here. They might be one action, or they might just be done. I think we're probably done, but we need to do something for tempo and diversifier. We could do that. Water import from Europa. Do they just need Ocean's Town? I guess so. Thinking, do we need to start the next gen with Large Convoy? If so, we want media group down because we can convoy convert. I don't know that we're going to do that. This way we can hold on to the media group until we need to. Just keep it a surprise for now and hopefully pick up some events. These are not that great. This is an early plant tag. Which may matter. And it's extra plants on viral. Okay. I think it's just bushes here. Valley's all right too. If they don't want escarpment, well, we don't want escarpment, so we'll take immediate archives. I think we're keeping three. We have no use for fungus right now. We have a lot of cards. We're not doing a lot, so. I think I just gotta pass. So next gen we can open heat bump. Great. It sucks. We can heat bump and media group, and then we can play convoy convert. Oh, wow. These are great cards. I mean, these are great cards. Yeah, these are all right, I suppose. Now you're talking. Quantum's probably good here. Area. Yep. And open city. I think so. Pulling a bit behind on income and taking way too many cards, so we have to make something happen this gen, I think. I see. Miranda. It's all right. Adapted lichen for some plants. Nothing scary yet. I guess this kind of looks like an RA, which is scary. Industrial microbes, okay. There's some power for us. Yeah, this game will remember to play viral first. And then on an ocean. So next gen we can domed on two and convert, which is okay. I prefer to have another plant, so we could dome on one. Play Eco Zone. Then we're taking a plant for half a point. That's not great. Getting pretty close on diversifier as well. Can pick it up next gen with domed. I wonder if we need to play domed now. I think I'd rather just wait, play it with more steel. Yeah, this doesn't hurt us. Archie, I guess. Yeah, unfortunately, our plants are just at risk unless we convert right away. But I think we can take Archie here. Can we still get diversifier? Yeah, just have to not lose any plants, I think. Hopefully we'll get bombed. Because we can dome now for 8 plants, convert here, place the ecozone, and then we have the tags for diversifier. Just have to get there and the right number of actions. He can definitely out action us at this point. Isn't going for it though. Ocean, and then what? Nope. Nope. Okay. This feels pretty good. Oh, they have 8. How did they get 8? Oh my gosh. They had no building or power tag. That's amazing. All right, fair enough. Oh, we can grab tactician. Like, we have plenty of requirement cards in hand. That sucks though. Oh, we don't have to rush out the ecozone now. Could try to get down quantum. Probably better to just hang on to the cash. Might as well eat his power though. Nice. Oh, I think we need to protect plants with asteroid, also comet. Doing comet's not that useful to them, maybe. Yep, happy with that. Very cool. Raider seems good. I don't think we need peroxide. Throw three events. Here is just a bunch of extra cash. Four events. This one's likely useless, though. Since they're going to just jam oceans all day. Building toward Energizer, I suppose, as well as Contractor, or possibly, did we cut Ore Processor, or did they take it? Hopefully we can stop them from getting a milestone. A third milestone. If they have giant space mirror here, well, then they've got it. They have ocean. I feel like we just need to be moving on this tactician. Pick up methane. That's pretty good. It's also a tactician card. So we don't have to run out all this science. But can we get to can't quite get there without another card. Right? Yeah, that'll be a fourth, and get to five, we would need a science tag for gene repair. But to get gene repair down, gene repair and quantum, we have to play physics complex, which is not good right now. Possibly at all this game. Could rather have methane down. Hope for the best. So we just need a requirements card. Well, we can't play these. Pets in Immigrant City are okay. Ants does nothing. There is Eccentric. We don't quite need Immigrant City. No, No requirement card here. I thought this is nice. Satellites. It's pretty good for them. Maybe fight on Space Baron. Earth Office is so good though. We have three Earth tags, yeah. Too hasty, you hit the bug where you click too fast and you can't do anything. My station's pretty good with their satellites. Pretty far behind, but the awards look good after Space Baron. They're doing nothing on the board. This could be fine. Weirdly, no one has card draw. I actually want movement on the oceans. I mean, the oxygen. For shuttles? Oh, who cares? It is a requirement card, though. I guess that's why. That's why that's good. They might be about to place Immigrant City, so I'm gonna get the pets down. So we can like standard greenery into shuttles or physics complex gene repair quantum. And we really need to standard a power for the physics complex, which is pretty bad. So they do have more processor going. I think if we give them that, then they just steal that free temperature. Either of these power cards coming back is good for us. Solar wind is pretty good, actually. This is really, really strong for them. I don't know how much does solar wind matter. No longer turns on physics. Well, we can turn on physics with tech stress. Okay. Reservoir. Doesn't matter. I guess we're taking trees here. Oxygen's gonna max before heat. Okay, they took the tech stress. So we'll take the space tag. Weirdly, no card draw from anyone. Okay, and greenery. Giant ice, jeez. Only one ocean though. So we're certainly doing this. Seems like cultivator eccentric will be our awards. They have tech stress. Seems like a huge expense for them. Business contacts is fantastic. Space hotels would be okay for fighting on what's it called, but yeah, and they could put mining rights here and then greenery. Well, they have to greenery somewhere like here. I don't know. Guess we're cutting ironworks. We'll take space mirrors. We have two space tags. We have only three cards in hand. One of them is probably satellites, but if we can pick up a couple more space. We flip that award and we win. That's exciting. And so we can take this spot so they can't rights it. I guess they could city here though. Oh. No, the bug. Contacts. This is a terrible business contacts. We have some Jovians, apparently. Yeah, we did play methane. And this is a space tag. Wild. Very well. Arctic algae, weather conversion. Look at that juicy city spot. It was a wild play though. Don't know if we can afford a standard city. Mother head on contractor. They haven't. Yeah, they haven't hit the ore processor Mining rights. They can't standard city. They don't seem inclined to play immigrant. Can we ever wait on open city here. Because we can greenery. I think it's pretty damn valuable because I don't know where the open city is going otherwise. You've got infinite steel. Why can't we play open city? You have no power. Damn. Right, after all. I don't think that makes sense with ore processor. Anyway, open city. Closing in on Space Baron, for sure. Oops. Yes. We have two cards. I don't think they can afford contractors, so I think we're actually safe on the awards right now. Well, these are certainly some good cards. Jeez. Can't let them have big asteroid here. Really want that optimal. Lava tubes, good. Need power again, but yeah. Can it even go here in this map? That if I can. Yes. That's a pretty cheap space tag. We can space mirrors for the power. Or I can quantum. That seems better. Makes sense. City over there, okay. It's not horrible. That was pretty nice for them. Just play out all our plants. And we're definitely gonna end next gen, so yeah, good here. Pick up some wards at the top. Nothing much. In research, we can deep well. Research would give them a couple of cards. Not necessarily anything useful. Deep well is just a way to spend steel. I guess we're spending our steel. That's fine. Okay, well. They have animals, right? Yeah. I don't think we need anything. Looks like we don't need TG. Oh, they're heating it up for us. City for 1 point. I guess two points because they can plant their later thing there. Sure. And farming. Well, that was a lot of jobs, and that was a space tag. So maybe we do end up playing, what's it called? Terraforming Ganymede while I'm tired. You definitely needed that. That was a very well-timed business contacts for us to pick that up. Because if we didn't play it then they would have had TG on their next draft. Anyway, pretty good game. Well, not the greatest game. It started super slow, like nothing really came together until mid-game. But just viral enhancers plus lots of plants. Media group plus lots of events. And we got there. Thanks for watching, guys.